cartoonist. And actually, that's how I got involved with consulting on Coco.
Before I knew I won anything, like, it was just exciting, like, the award ceremony. It's just, like, you're nervous, but you're also, like, excited to see
I think this is exciting because anytime we can bring a new career path, anything new for our students, I think it's a great thing.